about a minute or so to take effect. Then we're going to use our introducer needle and confirm placement in the joint space with the fluoroscope. Then I'm going to inject a little contrast dye, which is going to confirm the placement within the joint space. And then we'll inject the cortisone, which is an anti-inflammatory medication. Anti-inflammatory medication is going to reduce inflammation and swelling in the joint. For the first day or two, the patient may experience a slight increase in pain. And by day 2 to 3, you start to experience relief.